light assault in the area.
This facility now belongs to the NC.